Welcome to Burgess Funhouse.
Come find us on Twitter and Instagram. Please subscribe and hit that bell to be notified of new videos.
Hey everybody, welcome to Burgess Funhouse. This is Jab. I'm here helping Ashley out. She said that they had updated one of the SoulStreets, I believe. So I'm going to hop on here and see if I can figure it out since they've been doing all the updates. I remember that one was a very, very hard one. And I'm having a tough time reading right now, so yeah, it's not going great already. There we go. I'm playing on my son's account, if y'all are wondering. And he's in the whole Halloween mood with this awesome avatar that he's got. Yeah. Looks like an alien kind of skeleton. Big eyes. Alright. Here we go. We're just gonna start, I guess, outside. There's 50 to collect. I believe there were 55 before. So, at least that's a plus. I do remember there was one up on top of one of these cacti. Let's see if it's there still. Also, Grayson's account is flagged as a kid's account, so if y'all are trying to talk or anything like that, then I'm sorry, but I won't be getting any messages. It looks like there's one right there, so we'll see. So that's number one. Because this place is huge. There's number two right there. Number three. Yes, right there. Oh, if I can get it. This character's just skin and bones. Okay. I don't see any. I'm sure I'm looking over them right now. For some reason, my attention span is incredibly low currently. So this might not be the best. Oh, there's number four. Look at that. Behind the mummy. Oh, get it. Get it. Mr. Mummy, give me your candy. There we go. Go to the candy. Oh, there's another one I missed. Ooh. Nice. Five. Let's see. See one out here. Number six. Nope. No, don't sit down on the job right now. Number seven. Nice. See one on that wall? No, there's not. No more there. See about this side. I don't see anything. Oh, there is one. It's hidden. Right there. Man. Number eight. There's one on the other side too. No. I was gonna check it anyway, so. Great. Yep. There, number nine. That's rough. And it only gets worse, I believe. Oh, number 10 right there behind the pumpkins. see if I can. Oh, there we go. Number 10. Is number 11 anywhere in these mannequins? I didn't see one, but I'm sure I missed something. Number 11 right here. Top of that cactus. As my frame rate kind of dips for some reason. Oh, number 12 right there. Yeah, so Grayson will be happy that he gets something out of this. If I can finish it, that is. Number 13. Let's make sure number 14 was in the corner there. Because that one was the last one. That was our last one on Ashley's first video. Number 14 right there. Even though it's not really that hidden, it's just, yeah, one of those things that you just look over. Number 15 right there. Number 16, and I see number 17 already. 16, 17's right there. Get it? There we go. Yeah, I'm sure I'm skipping over some. Let's go back and look. I see number 18 right there. Where Batcat was at. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na, Batcat. Alright. Let's check all these mannequins out. I don't see any. I do see one. Number 19, right here. Number 20, right there. And it appears as if the fun begins. The adventures out into the wilderness. Alright. So, fair warning. I'm going to, or Ashley is going to be fast-forwarding this. A lot. So, my voice is going to sound all squeaky and quick. But there's 30 to find outside in the wild blue yonder. So they purchased the speed boost that you keep telling me I should purchase. Gotcha. Shift should sprint. That would be really nice. Oh, man. Let's check it out here. Oh, there we go. There's 22. And I see 23 as well. So that's Brooks. It'd be nice if they changed it to where most of them were around here. Poopy skin. 25. Believe there was one in a cave and one in the water, and the water is not exactly clear. It's very nasty and murky. So, I mean, they might have changed it though. I see a piece of candy on the wall over here that I missed earlier. I will go grab it real quick. I just didn't even go around this post. I went around the other. Alright, 26. Double check myself. Right. Oh, there's an orange one right there that was pretty well blended in. 27. I already see some multicolor ones coming up on the pyramids, but my focus right now on this Sphinx. Yep, I'm going to check the pause. Still one behind the Sphinx, 28. And he didn't want that piece of candy. Right, let's just look in here for a second. This could be tricky. Alright, it appears as if we've got everything in here. Let's move on to the pyramids as I look elsewhere. I don't see any on the ground. Oh, I do see one on the ground. So this will be 29 coming up. It's over the hill. There's 29. Alright, let's get a bird's eye view for y'all. Start on the large pyramid and work our way to the smaller ones. And we'll check the ones in the caves and all that fun stuff later. Was that there the whole time? That guy was hiding that piece of candy. That's mean. Alright, so that's 30 right there. Yeah, I'm sure. I really hope that there are no brown pieces of candy. All one. 31. 1. Right. 32 down here at the bottom. Let's go check this one out. I see 33 right over here. And 34. That's nice. Actually, they said there were a lot over here on the pyramids. So 33. 34. And 35 right around the base. Looks like it's pretty well taken care of. So 15 more candies to go. I don't see any on this one. Six right here. Seven coming up right here. Let's go to the top. Oh, I'm glad I went up here. 38 right there. That's mean. Alright, let's see. Since I have a nice top-down aerial view, if I can see anymore. I don't, so I'm still missing 12, and there's a lot of map I have not covered. I'll do the first part and you do the second part, right? So did that. There we go. There's so much space to cover. Thank you. number 40. Ashley's going to take me to the place where the water is.
Here on the pyramid.
So you see
Looks like it. I don't know how we've missed that a million times. Okay. There's number 49.
Hey, so I filled in for Ashley for the last one, and I finally found it. It's in a very, very tricky spot with the color, and right there, yeah, that's me. That's wrong. But there we go, all 50. Let's see. Alright, so Grayson was awarded the badge. I'm sure he'll love whatever it is. So let's check it out. Dragon staff and 250 diamonds. Oh, that's cool. That's perfect for him, with the dragon staff. So what? Cool. a little dragon's den, or a big dragon's den, I should say. Listen, thank you very much for watching, and I hope you all have a good evening. And I think Ashley's in the middle of doing another right now, so there'll probably be another one or two up tonight. But thank you again for watching, and have a great night.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.